I've always been interested in having a career that helps conserve natural resources. Growing up in Oklahoma, I spent a lot of time outdoors with my family and had a strong interest and passion for fish and wildlife. So I graduated with a Bachelor's of Fisheries and Wildlife Ecology. I found my first fisheries job with the Oregon Department of Fish and Wildlife. There were several non-permanent employees seeking permanent employment, so I needed to have that competitive edge, and Oregon State University offered a water conflict management certificate that was available online. I could keep my permanent full-time job, take my classes, do my homework at night. I realized that the graduate certificate credits could be applied towards the Master's of Natural Resources program, and at that point I decided to pursue the master's degree. One of the biggest things negatively impacting salmon and steelhead populations is fish passage barriers throughout watersheds. The work that I'm doing in my capstone project offers a product that can be applied to remedy and mitigate those barrier situations. Dr. Samuel Chan provided some very good and meaningful contributions and feedback throughout the process, reviewing my case study as it was being developed. I love my career with fish and wildlife. Thanks to OSU's program, I have more experience and knowledge and expertise to offer. I'm very grateful.